¿Qué onda, raza? Prende la vela, el que se agüita se encuera. I'm watching the draft right now, carnal. Y era tiempo. Era tiempo que Jerry Jones, el pinche viejillo cagado, se sacara la cabeza del culo. He got out of his head out of his ass and looked in the Bible for guidance for this draft day, carnal. Era tiempo, gracias a Dios, le prendimos la vela al viejito, and it happened, bro. It happened. He looked into the Bible and he got Ezekiel Elliott. It's a biblical name, carnal. It's a biblical name. Just the fact that it's biblical just means the fact that we're going to the Super Bowl, carnal. Ya prendí la vela. I already did the math, carnal. A mí no me chingas, carnal. Super Bowl bound. Además, mira, ahorita déjame saco la Biblia, carnal. Déjame saco la Biblia para que mires first hand. It's right here in plain black and white, bro. In the book of Ezekiel, chapter 2. Mira, aquí merito. I'm going to read it out to you para que miren. Mira, Ezekiel chapter 2. And he said to the Son of Man, I am sending you to the children of Israel, to a rebellious nation that has rebelled against me. They and their fathers have transgressed against me to this very day. Israel is Jewish for Dallas, carnal. Everybody knows that, carnal. Yeah, the next verse says, for they are impudent and stubborn children. I am sending you to them, and you shall say to them, thus says the Lord God. Ahí viene lo bueno, carnal. Prepárate. Ahí viene lo pay-per-view, carnal. Ahí viene lo bueno, carnal. Are you ready for this? Te va a pegar como un pinche tren, carnal. You ready, bro? Ahora. Ahí viene lo bueno. Vato, pero ahí viene lo bueno. Are you ready for this? Mira, ahora. Ok, mira. As for them, whether they hear you or whether they refuse, they are a rebellious house. Yet they will know a prophet has been among them, carnal. Es una pinche prophecy, carnal. Los pinches Dallas Cowboys van para el pinche Super Bowl, carnal. Ya prendí la vela al que se agüita se encuera, putos. Ya, look, it's in the Bible, carnal. Dios lo mandó to Dallas, Texas, so we could go to the Super Bowl, carnal. El pinche Tony Romo. Pinche Tony Romo's ready for the offseason. Tiene half metal, pinche shoulder. Es half machine, half man. Es el pinche Romanator, carnal. Como el Terminator, pero con Romo, carnal. Even better, vato. Carnal, yo soy Romosexual hasta el tronco, carnal. Y chingo de gente, they ask me, hey, what is Romosexual? ¿Qué es Romosexual? Romosexual, carnal, déjame, mira, te explico bien fácil, bro. Romosexual, hey, yo no soy joto, bro. Yo no soy joto. Soy derechito, bro. Hombre de los hombres, macho de los machos. But if I saw Tony Romo and he came into the room, yo se la mamo al vato. Yo se la mamo hasta que se venga y se va a venir bien rico, carnal. Bien rico a la verga, bro. ¿Qué onda? Anything for a Vince Lombardi trophy, carnal. Dale un anillo a este culero. He's going to the Super Bowl en un pinche metal titanium shoulder, carnal. Se lo hicieron en NASA. Se lo hicieron en NASA, carnal. You think they're gonna send something in space and put it in Tony Romo's shoulder? It's been in space, carnal. Titanium. Es otro jale, carnal. No pinche aluminum fuego que tienes en las ventanas, güey. No mames. Bottom line, dude, is God is in control. They picked Ezekiel porque es nombre de la Biblia, bro. It's biblical, bro. Los Cowboys ya prendimos la vela. Ya estamos alineando todo el pinche pedo. El pinche Mayan calendar se está aligning. And there's no stopping us. Los pinches Cowboys van pa'l pinche Super Bowl porque los van pa'l pinche Super Bowl. ¿Y quién los para? Nadie, bro. And there's people out there. No, me vato, este vato no trae nada, está pendejo. Entonces los Cowboys no traen nada. I got three words for those people, vato. ¡Me la pelas! En la cara, como sprinkler.